The Democratic Republic of Congo clinched their second African Nations Championship title at Rwanda's Amahoro Stadium last night. The DRC team won the inaugural CHAN edition in 2009, but was the latest win well deserved? Was it a case of sheer luck?
Way before the tournament started, I think DR Congo were among the three or four favorites to win the tournament. So I find a lot of vindication with it, and probably goes back to emphasize how good a team they are, because not so many teams can win two tournaments of every four. But here, Congo champions 2009 and then 2016.
DRC beat Rwanda 2-1. The hosts are out. The Congolese through.
The tiny nation of Rwanda organized a largely successful tournament of 16 teams. The stellar organization indeed leaves something to ponder.
Lots of positives Uganda should pick from there, and especially the rest of the continent. Like we've seen North Africa, West Africa, South Africa host these tournaments, the African continent. And Rwanda has duly showed, probably 10 years from now, we'll be hosting the Nations Cup. For Uganda, there's lots to learn, first to do with infrastructure.
And if there's one thing that this tournament gave to the fans in plenty, it was the goals. They kept coming from all angles, and some will forever remain etched in the fans' memories.
You've got to look back in the last 15 or 20 years. The best African strikers have been Drogba and Samuel Eto'o. For the 16 teams to conjure up 80 goals, in just about 3 weeks, I think for me is one of the biggest bonuses for the tournament, and this for me should be a turning point for the tournament.
But the buzz that did come with the tournament, the fact that the stadiums weren't empty, is something that also I think put a factor to these players, because it is very different for a player to get into a stadium that is empty and the other player will get into a stadium that is full. They'll both play at different mental levels.
At the third time of asking, the Cranes had their wings clipped after they failed to make it out of the group stages. But the national team put up an impressive display at the CECAFA Championships in Ethiopia. So, are they punching way above their weight when they go for the bigger tournament?
The performance of Uganda entirely depended on those injuries to Ismail Watenga and Farouk Mia. I think those swung the tournament way out of Uganda's hands. And I don't think it was the most calamitous performance, though it's not the most compelling.
Before Zambia went on to win the Nations Cup, they are knocked on that door several times before they went on to win the Nations Cup. And the farthest they would go is make it to the quarterfinals. Eventually they crept into the semifinals, and in 2012 they managed to win. For the Cranes, this CHAN tournament, I think the fact that they've played it consecutively, maybe 2-3 editions from now, they'll make a first appearance at the quarterfinal. You never know, 10 years from now, you're going to probably be making the final or the semifinal.
The next African Nations Championship will be in Kenya in 2018. Till then, the Congolese will enjoy the bragging rights on the continent. Derek Ntege, NTV Sport.